New at 11, Penn National Gaming and the New England Farm Workers Council signed an agreement to renovate the historic Paramount Theater. The gaming company is hoping to build a casino in Springfield's North End. A representative from Penn National said the theater's restoration is a key element of their $807 million proposal. The agreement includes financial support and a lease agreement that will allow Penn National to use that venue for live entertainment.